Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Sublime Text, that is Sublime Text version 4 on a Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how we can easily create a simple Hello World file on our Sublime Text and how to run that on our browser. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee you that you will be learning a lot of new things, and if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install Sublime Text, first you need to go to your favorite browser and to just simply search over here Sublime Text download and hit enter, and you'll be seeing this www.sublimetext.com as our first search result. So you need to click on this download button and it's going to redirect to this page. So here you can see we have Sublime Text 4. So you need to click on this link and it's going to redirect to Sublime Text 4 current version page. So this link I'm going to put right in your description, so you can directly use that link to land over to the Sublime Text official site. And here you can see it is available for Mac OS, Windows and Linux. So I'm going to install it for Windows. So I'm going to click on this Windows and it's going to start downloading our Sublime Text. So you can see it is rightly started downloading. And you can see that our Sublime Text is rightly downloaded over here. So let's click on the setup to install it locally on your system. So it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And you can see that our Sublime Text installation wizard is rightly opened over here. So on our C program files, it's going to install Sublime Text folder, so which is totally fine. Just simply click on next. So I'm going to also check this at Explorer context menu. All right, so just simply click on next after that, and here it's going to install. So totally fine, just simply click on install, and there you go. You can see it is rightly started installing, and also it is done. So let's first minimize our browser, so you can see our setup is rightly completed. Click on finish, and now that you know that our Sublime Text is rightly installed, so you need to go to your search and you need to just simply type over here Sublime, and immediately you'll be seeing the Sublime Text under app. So you need to open that Sublime Text, and you can see that our Sublime Text is rightly opened over here. So let's go to file and create a new folder. So here in desktop I'm going to create a new folder, and I'm going to give the folder name as HTML, and I'm going to select that folder. Click on select folder, it will open our select folder over here. So just simply right click and create a new file, and I'm going to go to again file, click on save as, and I'm going to save this file under HTML folder as index.html, and then I'm going to click on save, and you can see file is rightly saved. So here if you just simply give angular bracket and just simply type HTML, you can see this tab over here. So just if you select this, immediately you'll be able to see the template over here, right? So now you can give your title. So let's give the title as Geeky Script, and under body tag I'm going to create a h1 tag. So I'm going to give h1, and within h1 I'm going to write Hello World over here. All right, so now I'll go to file and save this file. I'll minimize my Sublime. So here we have created HTML folder right on our desktop. So if you just simply double click on it, it will show you which browser you'd like to open. So I'm going to select Microsoft Edge. You can also select Google Chrome, or let's select Google Chrome. Just simply double click on Google Chrome and you can see the output, right? So if you just simply select this and hit on this left side of your screen, and can select Sublime over here. So here let's change this Hello World to Hello Everyone, and go to file, save this file, and if you just simply reload this browser, you can see it change into Hello Everyone, right? So whatever changes you are making on your code, it can immediately reflect that on our browser. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Sublime Text on the Windows operating system. So I have also started Geeky Syntax channel, so if you're interested you can also subscribe Geeky Syntax channel as well. So that will really motivate me to make more such videos. Here I'm regularly posting coding related videos, and our Geeky Script vlogging channel also I have created. If you are interested you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.